Hey guys, it's Coach Alex here. I wanted to give a quick tip on the third pull in any snatch that we're doing, particularly in the power snatch. I see a lot of our athletes kind of get stuck in this mindset of, okay, I'm going to throw the bar and pull it all the way overhead, where in the Olympic lifts, our objective actually is going to be to put so much momentum into the barbell that there's actually a point of weightlessness, a point where it kind of floats in the air, and in that moment in time we would actually use the weight of the barbell to pull ourselves underneath to our receiving position. So with that being said, one thing that I would like to sort of emphasize or just give you a tip toward, after you've finished your second pull and you've gone into triple extension of the hips, knees, and ankles, and you're sort of in this globally extended lean back position, that's when you'll be transferring the momentum into the barbell and it'll be floating upwards. After that point in time, use that extended hip position to snap yourself or sit yourself forward into a flexed hip. But it needs to be really super aggressive. It needs to be with as much aggression as you opened your hips up. So think GHD sit-up. So I'm gonna demonstrate a few, and you'll notice by me kind of snapping my way back forward, it pulls me underneath the bar a bit quicker, which is important in any Olympic lift, especially something like the power snatch where we're trying to catch the bar above the squat. Not only will it get me underneath quicker, but it gets me into a better, stronger overhead position a little bit sooner too. So I'll demonstrate a couple reps with that being emphasized. You can see the explosiveness with which not only am I opening, but closing my hips to pull myself back underneath the bar. So hopefully that helps. Try incorporating it into your snatches. Thanks guys, see you next time.